Hello, this is Václav with Adash, and today I would like to share with you information about flexibility of Adash products. We have been approached by one of the Czech nuclear power stations with a demand for online vibration monitoring system which can withstand high temperatures. The system will be installed in primary block and will be monitoring the main cooling pumps. The ambient temperature in this area is constantly over 40 degrees Celsius. We have chosen our 16 channels A3716 vibration online monitoring system. You can see three of them, therefore the system will be monitoring 48 channels plus speeds, and the data will be sent to Adash DDS software to control room through Ethernet. We needed to use fanless motherboards in the system because there is limited access to primary blocks during its operation. This assures high temperature resistance and less possibility of failure. Additional cooling unit has been installed in order to ensure air circulation in the cabinet. All system components are able to withstand ambient temperature of over 70 degrees Celsius. The A3716HT is a replacement for older Adash online vibration monitoring system, which has been running in this nuclear power plant for over 20 years. See you next time. Thanks for watching.